讓我哋一齊嚟到
聖誕台前嚟到去
紀念主耶穌基督為我哋嘅受苦受死。
Let's come to the communion table to remember what our Lord Jesus Christ has done for us。
但我哋未首先間前，我邀請大家，我哋一齊再次起立，我哋同背讀呢個嘅使徒經經。
Let's rise again and recite the Apostles' Creed together。
我信上帝。全能的父，創造天地的主，我信我主耶穌基督，上帝獨生的子，因聖靈感孕，由童貞女瑪利亞所生，在本丟比拉多手下受難，被釘於十字架，受死埋葬，降在陰間，第三天從死人中復活，升天坐在全能父上帝的右邊，將來必從那裏降臨審判活人死人。我信聖靈，我信聖公之教會，我信聖徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身體復活，我信永生。阿門。
清楚，清楚，是的。
我唔知大家有冇諗過，如果有一日咧，我哋唔能夠守聖餐嘅時候，
你有咩感受？
我哋想守聖餐，但係禁止我哋唔守聖餐，
你會點樣咧
？Have you ever thought of one of these days?
Say the government won't allow us to gather and to participate in the Holy Communion. How do you feel?
What will you do?
我哋成日守聖餐，好習慣，
好似
好容易。
但係有一樣咧，我知道咧，我好多時去探望啲年老嘅弟兄姊妹，佢哋好耐冇守聖餐，佢接到聖餐嘅杯呢個餅嘅時候，心裏邊有一個平安，有個喜樂。
Quite often when I visit some elderly, they couldn't come out and they're shut in. I brought to them the Holy Communion, the bread and the cup.
They were so joyful to receive it. They found a peace of mind in them.
我希望大家弟兄姊妹好珍惜到我哋有能夠守聖餐呢個機會，唔係因為特別好，唔係我哋係配得神嘅恩典，
乃因為佢愛我哋。
所以我哋每一次守聖餐嘅時候，我哋記得喺神嘅面前，我哋感謝佢。
我哋唔配領受，但係神俾我哋機會呢個恩典。
Therefore, I encourage all of you, every time you have the opportunity to receive the communion,
be thankful for what God has given to you.
We don't deserve to be saved.
But He extends His love to all of us. Therefore, let us come before God and give thanks to Him.
讓我們一起來到神的面前，我們感謝神的恩典。
主是何等的恩惠，何等的權利，我們能夠同你能夠相交。主啊，無論我們在哪裡，是做了些什麼，我們知道你是與我們同在，你住在我們心裡面。所以我哋嘅灵系非常喜乐，系同你能够分享到你嘅爱喺我哋嘅身上高。Lord, we give thanks for all the many blessings in our lives and the gift of eternal life. We give thanks to our families and friends for our homes and for our health. We thank you for the abundance of food on our table and for the love that surrounds us.We also give thanks to all those who have gone before us. We remember all of it as we celebrate the Lord's Supper and share this bread and cup as a community. We thank you that we know your truth and your love. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ we pray. Amen.
Let's pray according to what our Lord Jesus Christ has taught us to pray.
我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣。 愿你的降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们的饮食今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门。一人间，大家会收到呢个饼同埋呢个杯。耶稣基督同门徒守完晚餐嘅时候，佢攞起呢个饼。佢擘開祝謝，大邊門話：佢話呢個係我身體，係為你捨去嘅。你哋應當如此行，為嘅係紀念我。And afterward, Jesus took up the cup and gave it to the disciples and said that this blood represents my blood shed for your sin. To redeem you. Therefore, remember me when you drink this cup.
使徒保罗都教我哋，我哋每逢食呢个饼、饮呢个杯嘅时候，我哋要先省察我哋自己，然后先食呢个饼、饮呢个杯。
The apostle remind us, we need to search our hearts before we take the bread and drink the cup. Let us do so before the Lord.
Gracious God, let the darkness of our sin overwhelm us and paralyze us from changing course. We think forgiveness must be earned and that your grace is not sufficient. We remain slaves to sin rather than benefactors of your great mercy. Forgive our sins and release us from the grip of our failure.Turn our eyes to the future you desire for us, for you alone are the hope of the world.
我哋奇妙的恩主，主啊，你係按照你嘅形象做我哋每一個人，所以我哋心裏邊係揾唔到呢個嘅平安，除非你住喺我哋心裏邊。主啊，我哋經常聽到好多嘅事情。聽到呢一樣嗰樣，但係我哋好多時，我哋個心都係要求一啲嘢，係我哋覺得係方便我自己，係我哋嘅前程，我哋嘅計劃係勝過你嘅旨意與你嘅親近。
哇！赦免我哋，憐憫我哋，讓我哋心只係聽到你嘅聲音，聽到你嘅呼喚。更加喺呢度，我哋感謝主耶穌基督喺十字架上高為我成就呢個救恩，所以我哋今日能夠到你嘅面前嚟呼求你，稱呼你為我哋嘅阿爸父，多謝你寬恕我哋，多謝你係俾主耶穌基督俾我哋救贖我哋，我哋喺你面前嘅禱告交託係奉主耶穌名求，阿門。
主耶穌基督，
佢將佢身體擘開，係為我哋。
所以我哋而家擘開呢個餅，
係嚟到紀念主耶穌基督，
有一齊食。
Before we drink this cup,
let us raise this cup.
Yes, we tell Jesus,
Lord, we will cheer for what you have done for us.
So that in heaven, we will drink again together.
Let's raise the cup. Dear Lord, we come before you. We thank you for what you have done on the cross for all of us. Help us to make a decision, and we want to live for you, and from now on our lives surrender to you. Lord, use one of us to be your special missionary to those who need your touch and who need your love. We thank you for giving us opportunities to serve you and to love you.
In Jesus' name we pray, Amen.
好，我哋一齐起立，我唱一首诗歌，
217首。
清楚，
必须的。
首先，我哋到咧，大家頂姊妹嚟到主日殿裏邊一齊敬拜讚美我哋神。有啲弟兄姊妹，我哋一排冇見到面嘅，咁今日又見翻佢。We have some of you girl have been seen for a while, maybe away, and today we are so glad to have you.
有啲係第一次嚟教會嘅，或者我唔記得咗，我都係當你第一次㗎啦。咁所以咧，首先歡迎每一位新嚟嘅朋友。Some of you meet me for the first time, or sometimes my memory is not great. Therefore, I treat you as the first time. I stand by welcome to all of you. And look, sitting beside Thelma.
Thelma，有我哋唔係好認識嘅人，歡迎，歡迎，welcome。仲有Thelma隔離，我都唔係好識佢。咁啊，一陣間咧，或者散咗之後咧，我哋可以多時間交談。After service，we will find time to know you and greet you.
我哋呢個時間咧，為呢個奉獻祈禱。Let's pray for the offering。主啊，我哋多謝你俾我哋恩典，俾我哋機會，能夠喺你面前能夠奉獻。主啊，呢個唔單止係我哋責任，亦都係我哋嘅福氣。主啊，我哋能夠將我哋微小嘅金錢嚟到獻上，求你嚟到預立，求你使用。
赐福你啲嘅金钱，用喺你嘅圣功上高，系荣耀你嘅名。Dear Lord, we come before you. We thank you for this opportunity to give offering to you. Lord, even though it may be small, but we know that you see our heart. You know how much we can offer to you. Therefore, Lord, give us this opportunity to honor you with what you have given to us. May your name be glorified. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
好，我哋有啲嘅報告咧，請大家留意，係唔係好長嘅啫。咁咧，我哋感謝神嘅恩典咧，就係我哋見證到咧，我哋有三位嘅。 少年嘅弟兄啊，馮孝順、譚以希同埋何建基咧，喺上禮拜退休會裏邊咧，係接受洗禮。咁啊，希望大家弟兄姊妹繼續喺度去提攜、幫助佢哋、鼓勵佢哋，成為一個好嘅基督徒。咁啊。
我哋知道咧，我哋做基督徒，我哋每一個一成為基督徒咧，我哋所做嘅嘢都係啱嘅，都係好嘅。咁但係我哋需要互相有提點，所以如果見到佢哋有啲嘢唔對嘅時候咧，某某某，嗱，小心喎，我哋咁樣做咧唔係幾好噶，嚟到互相提點嚇。Now
we think that last Sunday we have three brothers. Justin, Alexis, and Nathaniel to baptize. Now, one thing I just want you to remember, as Christian, especially young Christian, sometimes we do things or acts or speech may not be well, may not be appropriate. Therefore, if you see them, they are not walking properly, nudge them, encourage them.
Just be careful. Watch your speech.
Okay.
Behave.
And all this.
And what we are trying to do is raise up the family of Christ.
Okay. We are not judging anyone.
If I have done something wrong,
come and correct me.
But if I see you doing something not good, I'll come and tell you.
Okay, this is community.
Okay, 即係見到大家有啲做得啱，或者做得唔啱嘅，有時要家長，有時咧要提醒。呢個係主裏邊嘅信徒應當做嘅工作嚇。咁所以我鼓勵大家咁樣做。 下一個禮拜我哋又分開個中英文嘅聚會嘅，請大家留意。但係我哋首先都會大家一齊喺度咧，我哋係到去一齊敬拜、一齊讚美嘅。
Next Sunday we'll have a separate service, but for the first part, we'll gather here, we'll have worship together before we separate.
Okay,
主內弟兄姊妹平安， 請低頭祈禱。
Good afternoon, brothers and sisters. Please bow our head and pray.
感謝主，你每一直喺改變我哋，讓我哋能夠更加像你，讓我哋嘅心充滿恩典呢個祝福而嚟感謝你。主啊，感謝你思恩慈憐憫，補血洗淨我哋，唔再記念我哋嘅罪過，俾我哋回轉嘅機會。點然我哋對你嘅虔誠，加添我哋對你嘅信心，真係知道凡事得出於耶和華神嘅，都係最好嘅。
洗礼一个一个巨大嘅承诺，我哋希望呢个特别嘅日子，带俾我哋亲爱嘅弟兄奉孝顺，谈谈谦卑，同埋渴望献基神嘅爱。愿主进入佢哋每一个人嘅心，用神美好嘅恩典祝福佢哋，并祝福佢哋拥抱你嘅基督教信仰。我哋知道呢啲将系迈向充满上帝嘅爱生活之路嘅第一步。愿神保护、看顾、引导呢三个青年各有信心、有爱心嘅生活。
真啊，天父啊，我哋今日特别系为咗需要医治同埋身体软弱、和圣灵低沉嘅弟兄姊妹，带到主你嘅面前，由冯子芬、陈瑞善、陈朱佩贞、马陈美美长老、何慧欣同埋林德刚嘅康复祷告。全能嘅父啊，你系我哋嘅能力。 力量同埋保护者，当我哋喺患难中，系我哋随时嘅帮助。求你赐俾我哋平安，俾我哋当我哋有忧虑嘅时间，同埋有恐惧嘅时间，完全都系愿意交喺神嘅手中，让我哋紧紧咁靠住你，以致无人可以将我哋同神你分开。主啊，帮助我哋唔好低估敌人，保守我哋时时都喺耶稣里面强壮同埋得胜有余。
主啊，你都知道我哋嘅弱点，俾我哋自己所知嘅更加多。当我哋被软弱所胜，圣灵引导嘅时间，求你赦免我哋，赐下圣灵，好俾我哋喺任何事上软弱都能够喺呢啲事上能够刚强起嚟。
天父啊，我哋嚟到主你嘅面前，系特别为我哋嘅教会永久嘅堂子未来发展嘅方向、各团契活动同埋新选长老嘅事工嚟祷告。主啊，求你帮助我哋更加认识你，求你嘅灵充满我哋，更新我哋嘅意念，好让我哋能够更加明白主你嘅旨意同埋计划。求主使用我们，虽然我们不配，但是求主你差遣我们，求你因着救主的缘故，赐给我们有火热的灵去侍奉你。主啊，求你按住你的心意安放在我们里面，都与我们同工，使我们成为主你教会里所需要合你心意的人，将我们和别人联合起来，帮助我们成为一个赞美你的大教会。主啊，求主你继续赐俾我哋有智慧同埋盼望，彼此守望同埋扶持，以心爱主，藉着互相嘅代祷同埋关怀，好让我哋能够藉着力量同埋安慰，为你作盐作光，成为维系弟兄姊妹嘅关系嘅桥梁，被你使用，努力广传音，荣神益人。今日我哋将整个崇拜一切嘅荣耀都归于神，愿主恩待你嘅仆人何牧师，靠着有天以嚟嘅智慧同埋力量，以心灵嚟敬拜你，藉着诗歌、信息嘅分享，都有所感动。
Our dear Heavenly Father,
Lord,
thank you,
praise you.
You are the faithful God.
You have always given us more blessings than we could ever ask for or imagine.
Thank you for blessings you give us every day that we have grown acquainted to and don't want to take for granted.
Thank you for what you are doing in our hearts and in our lives.
By the power of the Holy Spirit,
we are no longer the same person we used to be. Thank you that you are always changing us
so that we can be more like you
and make our lives more like you.
Our hearts are filled with gratitude for these blessings.
Lord, thank you for your kindness and mercy.
You have washed us with your precious blood
and no longer remember our sins.
You have given us the opportunity to turn back.
You have ignited our passion for you and increased our faith in you.
We truly know that everything is from the Lord God
at the best.
A baptism is a massive commitment.
We hope this special day brings our dear brothers
Justin, Alice,
and Nathaniel, God's love.
May our Lord enter each one of their hearts
and blesses them
and be his good graces
and embraces their Christian faith.
We know that it will be their first step on the road to a life
filled with the love of God.
Make up, protect, watch over, and guide these young men
to live a life of faith and love
and lighten and bless them.
Heavenly Father,
today we especially pray for the brothers and sisters who need healing
and those who are weak in health and spiritual.
Please continue to heal
Vanessa,
Chin Sui Sam,
Elder Mei Ching Ma,
Hui Chin,
Sarah Ho,
and Linda Gong.
Almighty God,
you are our strength and protector.
Our even present helper in trouble.
Grant us your peace,
we pray.
Let us give our worries and fears over to you.
Please keep us so close
that nothing can come between you and us.
Don't let us underestimate our enemies.
Please keep us strong
and victorious in Jesus.
Lord,
you know our weakness spots
better than we do.
Forgive us when we lead to the spiritual failure.
Give us your spirit
so that where we are weak,
we may become strong.
Our Heavenly Father,
we humble come to our Lord,
especially to pray for our church,
future direction,
all fellowships,
and new elders' election.
Lord, please help us to understand you better.
Fill us with your Holy Spirit
and renew our minds
so that we can better understand the will of God.
Please place us, Lord,
where you want us and work with us
so that we are the kind of people you want
to have in your church.
Please join us with others
and help us become a cathedral of praise to you. Finally,
ask the Lord to give us wisdom and hope
so that we can still receive strength and comfort.
Be salt and light for you.
And be the bridge between brothers and sisters.
And be used by you.
Today, we will give the whole worship and all the glory to Almighty God.
May the Lord bless your servant, Pastor Hope,
relying on the wisdom and strength from heaven.
And let each of us be touched and blessed.
Thank the Lord for listening to our prayers in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
We感谢主，我们感谢祂的祷告，奉主耶稣基督的名祈求，阿门。
今日嘅经文系取自约翰福音十五章一至八节。 我是真葡萄树，我父是培植的人，所有属而不结果子的枝子， 他就剪去，所有结果子的，他就修剪干净， 让他结更多的果子。 现在你们因着我对你们所讲的道已经干净了， 你们要住在我里面，我也就住在你们里面。 枝子若不连在葡萄树上， 自己就不能结果子。 你们若不住在我里面，也是这样。我是葡萄树，你们是枝子；住在我里面的，我也住在他里面，他就结出很多果子。因为离开了我，你们就不能做什么。人若不住在我里面，就像枝子丢在外面，枯干了。人把他们拾起来，丢在火里烧掉了。你们若住在我里面，我的话也留住你们。 也留在你们里面，无论你们想要什么祈求，就给你们成就。这样，你们结出很多果子，我父就因此得荣耀。你们也就是我的门徒。这是神的话。
The vine and the branches, I'm the true vine, and my father is the gardener. He cuts off every branch in me that bears no fruit. While every branch does bear fruit, he prunes so that it will be even more fruitful.
You are already
clean because of the word I have spoken to you.
Remain in me, and I will remain in you.
No branch can bear fruit by itself.
It must remain in the vine.
Neither can you bear fruit unless you remain in me.
I am the vine, you are the branches.
If a man remains in me and I in him,
he will bear much fruit.
Apart from me, you can do nothing.
If anyone does not remain in me, he is like a branch that is thrown away and withers.
Such branches are picked up, thrown into the fire, and burned.
If you remain in me and my words remain in you, ask whatever you wish, and it will be given to you.
This is my Father's glory, that you bear much fruit. Showing yourselves to be my disciples.
These are the words of God.
Jesus wept. Huge crowds came to see and hear him. One time he began teaching by a lake. The crowd became so big that he actually had to speak from a boat out of the water. Jesus often told stories called parables about everyday life that were symbolic of who God was and what it meant to live God's ways. Jesus also performed many miracles. Everywhere he went, he healed sick people and even raised some from the dead. He could also control the weather. One time when Jesus and his followers were in a boat on a lake, a huge storm came in and the boat began to fill with water. Despite the storm blowing the boat around, Jesus was asleep. His followers woke him up and said, Teacher, don't you care if we drown? Jesus stood up and commanded the wind and the waves quiet.
Be still.
And the storm was gone. Many people were amazed at the miracles Jesus performed. But the religious leaders called Pharisees started to question where Jesus got his power from. At one point, they even accused him of getting power from the devil.
King Herod was also fearful of Jesus.
A short time earlier, Herod had thrown John the Baptist in jail.
He wanted to kill John, but knew that he was a holy man and feared what might happen if he did.
Then one day, Herod's daughter was dancing, entertaining his guests at a banquet.
Herod was pleased with her. And told her she could have anything she requested.
Herod's wife stepped in, telling their daughter that she should request the head of John the Baptist on a platter.
Herod was fearful,
but what could he do?
He had promised to give his daughter what she requested.
And so he had John beheaded.
And the executioners brought his head into the banquet.
As Jesus' fame grew,
King Herod began to worry that Jesus would bring John back from the dead.
Even Jesus' followers began to have second thoughts about him.
But his twelve closest followers stuck by Jesus
for what was sure to be tough times ahead.
Okay.
上一次我同大家講到咧，耶穌基督嘅一個傳道嘅開始。所以約翰如果佢唔開始做工作嘅時候咧，耶穌唔能夠做佢嘅傳道。
So John had to first start his ministry before Jesus could begin his.
So today we'll look at some of the things that Jesus did so that we can better understand the plan of God.
我哋会问呢啲问题，到底耶稣系边一个咧？
So these are legitimate questions for which we should know the answers.
So in order to know Jesus, we need to find our answers, what he said and what he did. Because this is important information that can help us to know Jesus.
So I hope that in your search for answers, you can come up with the same conclusion as the Apostle Paul. John.
So in other words, Jesus is the key for us to know and understand God.
So we know that if we take time to know Jesus, we get to know God too. And our efforts will not be wasted.
當耶穌出來傳道的時候，那些人找到一些新的盼望在耶穌身上。
Because for many years, the faithful Jewish people are very accustomed to going to the temple or the synagogue and listening to the rabbis read from the book of the law. 每個禮拜在這個崇拜和大家讀一些舊約的書，譬如尼尼記。那麼講一下，你可以吃什麼呢？可以穿什麼衣服呢？梳的頭髮是怎樣的？每個禮拜都是講這些。你會有什麼感受呢？
So imagine this, we're going to church every Sunday, and your pastor, which is Pastor Hope, opens the Old Testament book of Leviticus, and beginning reading the detailed instructions of what you can eat and what you can wear, and what kind of haircut you can get, you can just picture that in your head, how you'd feel.
很簡單，一提到可以吃什麼，不用說我自己講什麼了，因為我的意識臨場了，心算我告訴你，是不是？我們可以是這樣講的。So we feel like we don't need to listen to him say this, because we know what we can eat and what we can't eat.
大家唔好錯，啲猶太人知道咧，呢啲好重要啊，因為佢哋係神嘅選民嘅時候，佢哋要遵守呢啲嘅事情。But the Jewish people know that this is important because clearly defined them as a particular people who had covenant with God.
但係另一方面，呢啲嘅律法、呢啲嘅要求，壓喺佢哋身上，冇啲嘅重擔，一啲嘅難關。
很多嘢，佢哋話話成日話俾你聽，你唔可以做乜嘢，唔可以做乜嘢，唔可以做乜嘢。
很难担这个担子。
But on the, other hand, these laws and regulations weighed on them so much that they felt burdened and restricted if they didn't follow them.
很多时我们脑里所认识的东西和我们心里所认同的大家不能够沟通到的。
Sometimes the head and the heart don't always dialogue well with each other.
认识神、遵行神的话语、神的诫命是好的。
We know that obeying God and His commandments is good.
但我哋知道咧，遵行呢啲诫命、呢啲律例嘅时候咧，系压在我哋心头，我哋有时好难去跟住做。
But we also feel the stress and the burden when we do obey them.
可以一个好细嘅错误，就将我哋以前所建立嘅嘢系全摧毁过嚟噶啦。
Just a small mistake can ruin all the good things that we have done before.
大家知道以神俾十诫俾以色列人。
So we know that God has given the Israelites ten commandments. But under the hand of the rabbis, those ten commandments evolved to 613 commandments, which did not originate from the Bible.
所有呢啲咧，其實真係唔係喺聖經嗰度所列明嘅。譬如好簡單嘅，啲猶太人話咧。 你安息日攞支筆簽名咧就係工作，但喺從個書櫃嗰度攞本書落嚟咧就唔係工作。咁你要記住喎，安息日唔可以攞筆簽名嘅喎，因為呢個係工作嚟嘅。
So for example, they said that you cannot take a pen and write your signature on Sunday because it's work. But you can take a book from the bookcase.
邊一樣係辛苦啲咧？咁大家知道係。
So which one is more harder to do?
所以以色列人好多。 成日聽到就係可以做乜嘢，唔可以做乜嘢，係捆綁佢哋好辛苦。So
these Israelites always hearing what can do and can't do, they felt so much bondage.
但係當耶穌教導佢哋嘅時候，佢發覺耶穌好特別，唔同埋佢哋以前所聽到嘅係完全係唔同，好新鮮感。
So when they heard Jesus teach, they found him really different and very refreshing.
耶穌冇再喺呢個十戒上高神命令上高咧加更多嘅嘢，叫佢哋應該做，唔應該做。
So Jesus did not add any more do's and don'ts to the commandments. And did not tell them what they can or cannot do more.
而耶穌講一個好特別、好重要嘅嘢，係關於神嘅律法嘅字。
But what Jesus did is brought a key element to what he spoke during the commandments of God.
呢個重要性就係佢哋要從心裏邊嚟到遵行神嘅話語，唔係因為要做一啲行為嘅時候就要做嗰啲嘢出嚟，係俾神睇，俾人睇。
So which is that we need to obey it from our heart and not doing things for the sake of fulfillment.
呢個嘅法利賽人同埋呢個文士咧，佢哋遵行十戒咧，遵行神嘅命令咧，其實好似一個表演嚟嘅。佢哋禁食祈禱嘅時候咧，佢哋整到自己咧好苦咁樣咧，等人知道咧，我而家禁食，我冇嘢食，所以好辛苦。
So when they fasted, they fasted in a way that people could tell that they were fasting.
百姓已經睇到耶穌有啲嘅地方咧，就係咩？佢嚟到解釋聖經係好唔同。
So one important aspect of Jesus was that his interpretation of the Bible.
聽耶穌解釋聖經好清楚、好簡單、好容易明白嘅喎。同埋咧，耶穌要佢哋明白聖經最重要嘅目的係咩咧？回到神嘅面前，歸榮要俾神。
So Jesus
made it very easy to understand, and that most important thing is to return to God, give God glory. So Jesus truly led them to come to God and not to the religion.
So one of the reasons why Jesus could help understand the principles, the Bible principles, is his use of parables or life stories.
因為那些好學識嘅人，好似啲農夫啊、牧羊人啊、牧僕啊，佢哋都好容易代入到耶穌所講嘅故事。所以，even the illiterate farmers, the fishermen, shepherds, the servants, they could relate themselves to the stories that Jesus told.
他要殺種的時候需要做什麼。
殺的時候有路旁飛掉來踢盡了，有落在土淺石頭地上的，土既不深，發苗最快，一來一曬，因為沒根就枯乾了，有落在荊棘裏的，荊棘長起來，把它擠住，有落在土裏的，就結實有百倍、六十倍、三十倍。
So in Matthew 13, 3 to 8, it says, then he told them many things in parables, saying, a farmer went out to sow his seed. As he was scattering his seed, some fell along the path, and the birds came and ate it up. Some fell on rocky places, where it did not have much soil, sprang up quickly because the soil was shallow. But when the sun came up, the plants were scorched, and they withered because there was no root. Other seed fell among thorns, which grew up and choked the plants.
So other seed fell on good soil, where it produced a crop, 160, 30 times what was sown.
We know our sister Sheldina is a very good gardener, but we don't think that she can harvest for her entire year's worth in her garden.
So in this story, for us, we might not be able to resonate it as easily in our heart. Did you know Galilee was the main food supplier for the whole country? If Galilee could not produce food, the whole country would be devastated.
所以加利利的農夫都看到這個很收成的故事的時候，他知道他們的生命怎樣能夠得到豐盛的時候，他們可以供應給整個國家的人分享到這個豐盛。 So the Galilean farmers, they knew the importance of having a good harvest. So this story really resonated with them because the key to support their lives as well as their well-being is to have a good harvest, to bring blessings to their country.
我相信大家都聽過這個經文。
So I believe we have heard about the Beatitudes, right?
So the rabbis, they often emphasize on the holiness and the punishment of God.
So the Jews,
because they really feared that they would offend God.
So this word blessed in the Beatitudes can be translated as happy.
And this is the key element that God wants us not to miss in worshiping Him.
We can worship God happily.
跟住我哋呢度喺呢度咧，不過咧，你要知道嘅。喺過去呢個嘅禮拜，我哋有呢個嘅退休會啊。
So we left.
I couldn't start the car.
要翻嚟點啊？要揾個Uber，找個車嚟到車佢哋翻嚟。
So I've experienced this experience in the US and a couple hundred dollars. But in my heart, I didn't feel fear.
Nor worry, because I knew that God would take care of me, his child.
So during the retreat, we talked to each other and got to know him. So he said, okay, I can help you boost the car.
啊，你個車嗰啲，嗰車打唔開，我冇乜嘢架撐，我幫唔到你。But when he came to see my car, he said, I can't even open the hood of your car. And I don't have my instruments, so I don't have what I need to
do.
So I can't do it.
小丁啊，小丁啊，你都同我讲嘅，咁样我哋一齐祈祷，求神你都咧，呢个车咧可以嚟到可以塌翻咗。塌翻咗。And Shildina came to me and said, okay, let's pray about this.
我祈咗三次。
We prayed three times. And we tried turning the ignition, but still no sound.
咁佢話：牧師，你擔唔擔心啊？你驚唔驚啊？
And that's when Shildina said, Pastor, are you afraid now?
哇！神差派咧，咁啊，小丁啊，喺小丁嘅丈夫 Cantham 牧師
So then God sent Shildina's husband, Kenton.
Pastor Kenton came not because of knowing this, but because he just wanted to give Shildina the car.
He didn't know, and so he was hoping that he could help Pastor.
So he came and he doesn't really know exactly what to do, but he YouTubed it and thought he'd come and try and help.
But when he came, he also couldn't do it, fix it. But miraculously, the new friend that I met at retreat.
佢冇離開，因為差唔多，差唔多，因為差唔多，因為仲喺度。So he hadn't left yet, because most people had left. And he came to help.
最初都係話唔得嘅喎。So for almost 30 minutes, at the beginning he said he couldn't.
But he never gave up.
And I never gave up. And at the end, we heard the sound pop, and that was the hood being able to come up. To be a Christian, there can be many things that we are happy for.
唔好睇到困難嘅時候你就憂愁，慘啦！神你冇聽見到，你喺邊度咧？We shouldn't always look at the bad circumstances, the bad things that happen, and ask God, where are you? 神喺度，神知道。God's here, and God knows.
我相信呢個經歷咧，係對我哋好多人一個鼓勵。
神是聽禱告的神。I think this, what has happened to me, this example, is a good reminder and God listens to our prayer.
所以神嘅福氣喺呢個百福呢個故事裏邊咧。
我哋知道係神將福氣所俾曬，世上每一個嘅人。所以我哋知道係神將福氣所俾曬，世上每一個嘅人。就算最卑微、最軟弱嘅人都可以得到神嘅福氣。最最重要嘅係咩咧？我哋係靈裏邊有飢渴嘅心，一個清潔嘅心，一個温柔嘅心，一個連出人嘅心，同埋一個咧。
So what's important? We ourselves, spiritual hunger, a purity in heart, gentleness in spirit, feel mercy to people, and a peacemaker.
奉獻等等真理是教導我們。
And in the Sermon on the Mount, Jesus also defines the deeper meaning of some commandments, like adultery, taking, and offering.
耶穌不單是一個好好的教師，佢亦都係彰顯神嘅權能俾人睇得到嘅。
So besides being a good teacher, Jesus also demonstrates the power of God to people.
耶穌能夠水變酒，平靜病人，驅逐魔鬼，甚至使死人翻生。
So Jesus turned water into wine, he calmed the blowing sea, healed the sick, cast out demons, and raised the dead.
每一個來到他面前求他幫助的人，耶穌都幫助。
And anyone who asks for help would not be denied.
世上冇其他嘅人，甚至喺舊裏邊嘅先知，能夠超越耶穌所做嘅一切。
So no other person on earth, including the prophets, could surpass what he did.
點解耶穌咁有權能呢？
So why does he have all these special powers?
因為聖經話俾我聽，耶穌。 有呢個權柄可以做呢啲事情。
It's because in the Bible, it says that Jesus has a special characteristic, which is authority.
耶穌講嘅嘢有權柄，係勝過其他人講嘅嘢，因為佢哋冇權柄。
So a person who speaks with authority is different from a person without authority.
喺呢個馬太福音第七章第二十九節。 因為他教訓他們，正像有權柄的人，像他們的文士。
So in Matthew 7:29, because he taught as one who had authority, and not as teachers of the law.
巴利賽人同埋文士，佢哋係講好多嘢，佢哋認為佢哋權柄係從佢哋祖先，佢哋遺傳落嚟，跟住佢哋跟從咁做嘅時候，所以佢哋有權柄。
So the Pharisees and the teachers of the law thought that authority came from the ancestors and the traditions that they followed.
事實上，佢哋真係好認識聖經。
And in fact, they really didn't know the Bible very well.
但係佢哋嘅知識能夠影響到佢哋嘅生命同埋佢哋嘅信仰。
But you know their knowledge had no effect on their lives nor on their faith.
唔怪得人聽咁多年，佢哋生命係冇改變嘅，因為呢啲嘅法利賽人文士係冇權柄可以。 幫助同埋改變到佢哋所教導嘅人。所以，it's no wonder that through the years, people's lives were not changed because they don't have authority that can move people and help people. 因此，很多人的生命仍然活在沒有盼望、憂愁的裏面。他們一直在呼求，唱啊唱啊，幾時來的？因為他們知道沒有人幫到他們。
And so as a result, the people remained hopeless and sorrow, and they continued to cry for the arrival of their Messiah.
耶穌同其他宗教領袖不同。
So Jesus is very different from these religious leaders.
耶穌不單止認識聖經，同埋佢好清楚有解釋。 話俾人聽，聖經嘅原意係咩嘢？
So not only does he know the Bible well, but he also interpreted it and explained it well.
當魔鬼見到耶穌嘅時候，佢哋降服下嚟。When demons see Jesus, they surrender. 耶穌好清楚話俾佢，我哋聽，佢嘅權柄係從上帝同埋聖靈嗰度而嚟。因為佢有權柄嘅時候，魔鬼要逃避，病得到醫治，死人能夠翻生，人嘅生命能夠改變，佢嘅禱告係順聽。
So with this authority, demons tremble and flee, sickness is healed, the dead is raised, people's lives are changed. Prayers are answered by God. So question, why are we afraid of policemen?
大家知道，因為佢帶住支槍。
Oh, he carries a gun.
呢個槍就係佢嘅能力。Gun is power. 但係仲有一樣嘢。 佢有呢個權柄，攞住槍係能夠驅捕我哋。如果我哋犯法嘅，But
the most important, is that he has the authority of arresting us if we have committed a crime.
耶稣所讲嘅所做嘅，人听佢，人能够悔改，能够相信，因为耶稣有呢个特别嘅权柄。
When Jesus says something or does something, people listen. They repent and they believe.
所以弟兄姊妹，我哋所敬敬嘅一位嘅神。
So we know that we are serving a very powerful God.
耶稣亦都要我哋知道一个事实。
马太福音第十八章二十节，咁样话。耶稣进前嚟，对他们说，天上地下所有的权柄都赐给我了。所以你们要去，使万民作我的门徒，奉圣灵的命令。给他们施洗，凡我所吩咐你们的，都交奉他们遵守。我就常与你们同在，直到世界的末了。
Therefore, I go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I've commanded, surely I am with you to the very end of the age. And this means that he is the greatest of all, and our authority also comes from him.
所以我们能够用权柄可以做很多的事情，很有效。So using this authority, we can do things very powerful.
只要我哋好適當嘅嚟到利用佢，用佢嘅權柄，我哋所做嘅嘢都有功效同埋好確實嘅。所以，Jesus has given us this authority, how to use it properly and effectively。好多人好驚做呢樣嘢。
I think some of us are afraid because we don't know that we have this power. So this is something that God tells us to do and gives us authority to do, and to go and make disciples, to baptize them, and to teach them, to obey his commandments. Are we afraid of this, to go and talk to people and tell the people about Jesus?
很多人怕，因为他们知道耶稣已经将权柄给过我们。
A lot of people have fear of this, but it's because they don't know that we've been given the authority.
有冇人试过同一啲陌生人嚟到传福音噶？Has anyone talked to a stranger about Jesus before? 最初惊唔惊？Did you feel afraid? 唔惊，点解咧？
Ivy said, if he or she listens, it's okay. If he or she doesn't listen, it's also okay.
I'm not afraid of speaking about Jesus to strangers.
Because whether or not they listen and believe, it's really not in my power. It's really God. So I'm not afraid to speak about Jesus to strangers.
你唔單止話唔開心，有人信咗耶穌，我能夠將福音話俾佢聽，呢個係我福氣嘅。
Because
if someone does listen and they actually do believe, this is a blessing, and this is something I would be very excited about, and it's a blessing to me.
So brothers and sisters, don't forget this.
We have the authority
to do this,
and the blessing to bless others.
Okay. 好，我會快啲啦，如果唔係咧，大家會好唔耐煩嘅。好，我哋點樣能夠認識耶穌更深呢？
How can we know Jesus deeper?
我從佢角度，我哋去認識佢。
He says and does, how we know him. So in this Bible verse we read today about the vine, it's talking about the relationship.
我能夠講出嚟，因為咧，我屋企有種呢個葡萄樹。一樣，我可以話俾大家聽，你種葡萄咧，唔會令你失望。年年都有收成。
第一次到葡萄咧，可以做食物，可以做呢個葡萄汁，或者係釀酒出嚟。喺聖經時代咧，葡萄同埋葡萄酒都係好重要嘅飲品。So in the Bible, the grape juice and the grape wine were very important drinks.
葡萄汁咧係喺呢個節節嘅時候要使用嘅。
Grape juice is usually used in the Passover. But a special feature about the vine is that we need to prune it. So the vine needs to be trimmed yearly so that it can keep on producing.
而呢個葡萄樹咧，其實可以代表到耶穌嘅死同埋復活。所以葡萄樹咧，其實可以代表到耶穌嘅死同埋復活。在冬天嘅時候，呢個葡萄樹好似死咗，但係春天嘅時候，佢生翻出嚟。但係春天嘅時候，生翻出嚟嘅時候咧，佢會生好多嘅枝子同埋好多嘅果子。
And when it does come alive again in spring, it grows and produces more branches and more fruit. So Jesus tells us that when we are attached to him, we can live and produce fruit.
So Jesus tells us that when we are attached to him, we can live and produce fruit. 懶惰、貪心、慾念、不忍耐、或者對人無同情。
So I'm wondering if you have dealt with your bad temper, your laziness, or greediness, lust, patience, or lack of sympathy.
We cannot say, oh, this is how I am, I never change. 我記得好多年前，我年輕嘅十零歲嘅時候咧，神要同我第一樣嘢就係咧，我冇耐性。
I remember when I was about 10 years old, God needed to deal with my impatience.
我同好多人一樣，希望有嘅嘢即刻嚟到，唔等得到。
I'm like everybody else, I just want everything now, and I can't wait.
咁我哋知道咧，要等人等一個鐘頭，好辛苦㗎。
You know when we have to wait for somebody for an hour, it's very hard.
等兩個鐘頭咧，差唔多個天都跌咗落嚟。
For two hours, impossible. We won't wait anymore.
神點樣訓練我咧？ 鍛鍊我咧係從學習鍵鋼琴嗰度開始。
So how did God train me? He trained me from learning the piano.
我細個好冇耐性，彈錯啫，即刻猛㗎啦。
When I was younger, every time I played the wrong note, I would get frustrated.
咁啊一次彈咧，可以一首歌咧彈二三十次，嗰只猛，三十次。
So when I used to play and practice 20 times, I would get frustrated 20 times.
神讓我學習一個，你個猛掌你都做唔到嘅咯，不如你平靜下嚟啦。
So God was saying to me, you're so impatient, but let you be impatient.
神慢慢讓我學習到，雖然而家我唔係一個好完全、好忍耐力嘅人，但係我知道我有進步。
So through my impatience, I've learned to be more patient.
神俾我哋機會改正，改正我哋更好似主耶穌一樣，有佢咁嘅品德，有佢咁嘅性格。神點樣修剪我哋呢個咁嘅空間？我今日咧，冇時間可以同大家講，我希望啲可以同大家嚟到去睇下呢個。咁我哋知道神點樣修剪我哋喺邊方面，我哋遇到乜嘢嘅時候咧，其實神喺度做緊工作。
So today I don't have time to tell you the symptoms that you may be pruned by God.
總結嘅時候，我希望大家記得。
我哋需要同主耶穌係埋一齊。我哋要從佢身上攞到啲養料，呢個養料幫助我哋可以成為主耶穌嘅樣式、有佢嘅性格、有佢嘅能力、有佢嘅權柄。We need to receive from him his nutrients, such as his character, his power, and authority.
如果我同佢分離，我哋同佢冇關聯嘅時候，我哋冇能力，我哋乜嘢都唔能夠做得到嘅。
If we disconnect from him, we're both powerless and nothing can get accomplished.
從耶穌身上，基督身上，我睇到佢唔係一個普通嘅人。
He sees that Jesus is not an ordinary life.
We need to remember who we are in Jesus. We are redeemed. We are the precious child of God. He wants you to represent him on earth.
Are you willing to take this step? When you're with God together, you can do it.
So let's give our lives to God.
Let's pray.
Everything that is not good and in our lives be cleansed by God. We encourage us to praise you, to look towards you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Ho, for your message. Let us sing together our response of song, Christ be magnified.
但愿赐忍耐平安的神，叫你叫你赐给彼此能同心，效法基督耶稣，耶稣一心一心一口荣耀神，我哋嘅主耶稣基督嘅父。
阿门，
阿门。
May the God give endurance and encouragement,
give you a spirit of unity among yourself,
as you follow Christ Jesus,
so that with one heart and mouth,
you may glorify the God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
清楚，
清楚。
愿神祝福大家。
愿神祝福大家。
The Lord bless you.